Welcome. I'm Christine Walters-Paintner, and you're listening to Morning Prayer for the Earth Monastery Prayer Cycle, created by Abbey of the Arts, a virtual monastery and global community. Visit us online for more contemplative and creative resources.
Day 6. Morning Prayer. Earth as the Original Sacrament. All of creation is a window onto the divine presence and unfolding. We pray today that we may have eyes to see the shimmering moments, calling to our hearts, that help us fall ever more in love with this beautiful world.
Sun, I am the dew, gifted with life for a moment or two, and I for my time sparkle and shine. O sun, come fill me with you. O sun, come fill me. Sail. You are my strength, and without you I fail. Breathe but a sigh, and I'll open wide. O wind, come fill me with you.
The first reading is from St. Francis of Assisi. The Sacraments. I once spoke to my friend, an old squirrel, about the sacraments. He got so excited and ran into a hollow in his tree and came back holding some acorns, an owl feather, and a ribbon he had found. And I just smiled and said, "Yes, dear, you understand. Everything imparts his grace."
Oh, beauty, open my lips, and my mouth will declare your praise. Oh, beauty, open my lips, and my mouth will declare your praise.
Psalm 87. The whole earth is holy, loved into being with delight. The earth is beautiful, every mountain, every bush, every fish. Love encompasses all. Love encompasses all. Give thanks and praise, use it well, and dance the holy dance.
Glory to the Maker, Lover, and Keeper, as a goat in this breath and will be ever. Amen. Amen.
The second reading is from St. Julian of Norwich. And in this, he showed me something small, no bigger than a hazelnut, lying in the palm of my hand, and I perceived that it was round as any ball. I looked at it and thought, "What can this be?" And I was given this general answer, "It is everything which is made." I was amazed that it could last, for I thought that it was so little that it could suddenly fall into nothing. And I was answered in my understanding, "It lasts and always will because God loves it, and thus everything has being through the love of God."
You're invited to enter into 3 minutes of silence. We offer prayers now for all that is on our hearts. I am out walking. I watch her run ahead, stopping to sniff each blade of grass, then running back to nuzzle my hand and gaze up at me with adoring eyes. My heart softens to the love she pours in, and I marvel at her delight in living fully each moment. I give thanks for her and for you who created her. And I pray for humanity that we might live with such joyful attentiveness and adoring love.
O God of earth, reveal to us your splendor. O God of earth, reveal to us your splendor.
Reveal to us your splendor.
I'm out walking. I notice the strike of my boots on the hard ground of the trail. I kneel and feel the rock's weather-worn roughness, wondering about the generations of footsteps it has known. I am in awe of its resiliency and the resiliency of the human spirit. I give thanks for endurance, which comes from you. And I pray for humanity, that we might have the strength to resist all that threatens to destroy Mother Earth.
O God of earth, reveal to us your splendor. O God of earth, reveal to us your splendor.
Reveal to us your splendor.
I'm out walking. I find myself standing by a cairn, gazing at snow-capped peaks glistening in the sun as far as my eyes can see. I feel profoundly at peace, at one with myself and with you. I give thanks for this earth gift and wonder at the mystery of how you knit her together in such beauty. And I pray for humanity, that we might fall in love with beauty, in each other, and in all creation.
O God of earth, reveal to us your splendor. O God of earth, reveal to us your splendor.
Reveal to us your splendor.
Please add the prayers you are longing to express.
O God of earth, reveal to us your splendor. O God of earth, reveal to us your splendor.
Reveal to us your splendor.
Prospers in your care, thriving within your design. Your own trees, your rivers, and your birds. Everything is satisfied. Breathe into the earth, Holy One, and renew us. It's a new day. to the earth, Holy One, and renew us. It's a new day. All of life in rhythm with your breath. Everything is in its place. All our days, our nights, our seasons turn. Life and death and holy change. Breathe into the earth, Holy One, and renew us. It's a new day. Breathe into the earth, Holy One, and renew us. It's a new day.
Who shimmers in all creation, surprise you each day with glittering moments. When you can see again how light lives in everything, how it partners with dark soil to bring forth aster and lavender, rosemary and daffodils, 100 kinds of squash, kale and cabbage, sweetened by the sun, how the dough you knead in your hands is an alchemy of touch and time, how everything is a call to communion, the wafer of moon, a chalice of stars. Let the mystery of it all dance in your heart, always widening your horizons, inhabiting new landscapes. May you know each moment as sacred.